Well, all right. Star Child, citizens of the universe, recording angels, we have returned to claim the pyramid. Partying on the mothership, I am the mothership connection. Get down in 3D, light year groove. Well, all right. You hear any noise? Ain't nobody but me and the boy. Get down. Hit it, fellas. Put a glide in your stride and a dip in your hip and come on to the mothership. Loose boot, doing the bump. Hustle on over here.
It's your main man, DJ Kevin Hedge. You're listening to Kevin Hedge.
And I'm thankful for all life. And I'm thankful for all life. And I'm thankful for all life. And I'm thankful for you. Give me the reason. And I'm thankful for life. I am thankful for life. I appreciate it. At this moment, I give thanks and praises for the most time.
your thing, baby. We'll be right back.
vida pode ser bonita.
Been saying to me, "Hey Pops, what you mean, what a wonderful world? How about all them wars all over the place? You call them wonderful? And how about hunger and pollution? They ain't so wonderful either. But how about listening to old Pops for a minute? Seems to me it ain't the world that's so bad, but what we are doing to it. And all I'm saying is, see what a wonderful world it would be if only we'd give it a chance. Love, baby, love. That's the secret. Yeah. If lots more of us loved each other, we'd solve lots more problems. And then this world would be a guesser. That's why old Pops keeps saying, I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Because your vote is helpful.
Rise up and vote.
Voting is your right.
Vote so we can hold our officials accountable.
It's important because it helps decide who's going to be president next year.
Go vote.
You have a voice, so use it.
Without voting, we can't expect change.
People have fought and died for the right to vote. If you don't vote, you're giving up your rights.
Every vote counts.
Cast a vote. Be a part of the decisions.
Your vote is your voice.
Now more than ever, every vote counts.